Thank you.
Don't cry, Mama.
We love her. We love you. We don't want you to leave, but we understand. You can stay and I can take your place. I just thought I'd ask.
What about me?
This is from the hospital.
I can go home.
For you, okay? Those flowers, these right here, Eric tried to throw them away, right? But they're yours. You take them home with you, but we'll have someone help you carry them out over here, okay? Do you have anything to say? You want to address the people? Don't you
just
cry.
Don't cry, Mama.
We're going to miss you. You know that. Come back. Eat with us all the time.
I want to say thank you for you guys for my Tihari Hezoe Tihai. And I will miss you guys, especially all my crew worker here. Gabby, really so nice. And
you're a mama.
Really good person to listen. And all that stuff. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
And don't worry, I'll call you from time to time until you go to the room and then you won't have to go.
I wish I can cry like this too and go home. I can cry a couple of hours. It's true.
Anybody want to share a story about Natalia?
Oh, me.
Everybody shy?
Yeah, Natalia, don't forget the Dr. Pepper guy, okay? So every potluck I bring Dr. Pepper, right? So don't forget me. Thank you.
Okay, she's crying. Okay, but she's still gonna miss you at 8 o'clock every day. Anybody else? Everybody shy? You know, we're busy. All right, everybody enjoy. Eric, you have anything to say?
It's been a pleasure working with you, Natalia. I've learned a lot from you about.
Thank you. All right. All right, everybody.